Alright, welcome back to Deathloop. We are doing Devouring of the Lambs in this episode. I want to infuse first. Why do I have this? I don't know. I don't care either. Let's go. Crash Alexis's party. Oh, there's two visionaries here. Oh, let's go.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style exactly?
Chit-chatting when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different. Anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
Oh, is this not like... Oh no, is that Sonnet where there's multiple people in the same outfit? Oh yes it is. So it's gonna probably be multiple.
Hey, guys.
People.
Secret information.
Okay, what is it?
Oh God.
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guest.
Oh, what am I doing? Oh, that's easy.
Forget either, you will be denied entry. I mean it. We are modern wolves, and the time has come.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, it's a bakery, so you know. What's my apartment?
Bouncers. Great. Well, more than one way to crash a party.
I thought this whole place was supposed to be one big party.
Yeah, this party is for you.
Well, I was... Oh, fuck. Okay, we're never good. Safety for a moment. Mm-hmm.
They all wore the same masks. Shit.
The Devouring of the Lambs. Search for clues. We're gonna go back into stealth, aren't we? Oh, that was... I don't know if you wanna call it bad timing, good timing.
Hmm.
good.
Chocolate beer. Lex's number one beverage.
Ugh. Is that why it's on tap?
One of these assholes is Alexis. Question is, which? Bet this jackass will give himself away with the right inducement. And he went with this?
Hey, is this one of Dorsey's own compositions?
What? Nah, this is just dancing. It's so collective.
Yeah, I bet he only calls it that. No one else.
They say you
write
the new beats every morning.
Oh, I've been muted the whole entire time. Fuck. I basically just said, oh shit, I should have just killed who I should have killed.
I told ya.
Oh no. Oh wait, was that him? Did I just get shot by who I needed to kill? I did, didn't I? Oh god. There he is. I just got killed by who needs to kill. Fucking hell.
Hide and seek.
Just here. I'll find you. Tomorrow.
Okay, that wasn't him. I don't know where he went. Fuck, dude.
I see you!
Oh, he clearly didn't see me. Okay.
Already got full ammo.
Atypical
and suspicious.
Ah, fuck. Oh, that's just... that familiar feeling. Don't be shy. He likes to watch. Oh, great. That's just awesome. Choke on your money. But no, thank you. I really don't want to do that. But I appreciate the offer. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, so this is... I don't know how many people are down there.
So what is this?
That's real bad, cool. Honest. More. I think this is a party, so you know. They all fucking thing you, didn't they? I'm not sure how good of an idea that was.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. What the fuck was that? Not a good idea, but you know. We should probably go back to where we got that idea from, right? Oh, they're all on fucking alert now. Well, that could be good for us, because we can slowly start getting them one by one. They're gonna start losing interest because they can't find me. So if I need to do something, I need to start doing it fast, you know. So they're all getting bored because they can't find. Where's the meat grinder room? Oh, it's up low, isn't it? Yeah. He hates bottles. Oh, you fucker. I'm gonna fail this mission now, aren't I? I don't know what that goes to, so...
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I don't mean to shoot. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh my god. I don't know why I did that. To be honest. So what have I still got? Do I still have a blink? Yeah, good. Happening in the evening, fuck. Okay, cool, I can go. Alright, cool. I'm gonna end it off and I will see you in the next one. Peace, bye guys. Thank you.